What do you do, family? What's going on? What's happening? I hope that you guys are well. Welcome to your quarantine grooves. I hope that the start of the week is on point. Today is a bit of a rainy day, and today is a tribute to Kwaito House from South Africa. If you don't know about this sound, you never heard of it before, well, this hour today, Monday, the 6th of April, 2020, for those of you who don't know what time it is, what day it is, etc., etc. Yes, today is Kwaito Day. It's my humble selection. I don't pretend to be a Kwaito DJ, but I have a bit of a culture, and I'm trying to service you the best of my knowledge. Let's get into it.
Pass off, pass off. Necessary to be a man. Let's have a man.
For a story, the first time I ever heard about Kwaito, it was this guy, TKZ. Dala Mapanzula. Hey! I remember I was in Bria, Central African Republic. We had this channel called, this satellite thing called DSTV. Man, Channel O, Channel O. It's a game, it's a game. It's just mixing, I'm enjoying it, alright. Alright, it's everybody. Party. It's just mixing, it's in trouble, bring me. It's a way, I am. Oh, I don't put this couple song on there. Yeah, yeah, hula pala pala.
I'm a daughter. I'm a daughter. I'm a daughter. I love the bigger men, I love the money, I love the bottom. It's on the list, just for me. They ain't no gun shot, it's alright, it's alright. The government doesn't let the fancy money. That's how we need, they ain't no gun shot. Yes, come and dance. Yes, come and dance.
Kwaito. Kwaito House. Hey, hey, hey. Joe Bang. Pretoria. The Bang. Come on. Hey, 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 hey. First time in the building. It's love and what it do.
bashi kuphela kukubashi esh komela kufuza bashi
with a girl what a tragedy.
Baby, baby. Yeah. I ain't shocked.
come to an end of this hour of Quarantine Grooves. I hope that you guys have enjoyed this hour of Kwaito and now some Amapiano, the progression of the sounds. Hey! As you guys could see, 22 days of Quarantine Grooves. This is quite something. Today was my homage to South African contribution to electronic music, a very massive and respectable one indeed. Thank you very much to all my Mzanzi family for tuning in, Angola in the building, Botswana, etc., the rest of the world. Everybody was tuned in today. Beautiful energy. Martinique in the building, the French twins, what's going on? Today I had a very, very sad news, but at the same time it's rather beautiful. My great-grandmother just passed away. She passed away this morning. She was 101, sorry. She was 101 years old, and I couldn't wish for better, she lived a great life, and I dedicate my set today to her. And thank you very much. Make sure you stay home, family. Make sure you stay home, you stay safe, you stay blessed. Keep your spirit up high. 101 years old is definitely not anything small. You know what I mean? She lived a beautiful life, and towards the end it was getting difficult, as you can imagine, it was bound to happen eventually. And there's no such thing as death, We leave one realm for another. So there's only continuation. And it's just that it's in a mystical form, in the invisible form, in an ethereal form. And as long as we keep that bond and that connection spiritually with our loved ones, lost ones, they will never be really dead, actually. I think people eventually die when you forget about them, and even then, that is to be verified. Nonetheless, I don't want to say that to mess up your vibe. This has been a beautiful set, beautiful energy. I just want to, wish you guys a fantastic week, and may you be productive and doing all the things that you need to be doing in order for you to accomplish yourself on all the aspects you can think and wish for. On these words, I shall see you guys again tomorrow, 5 p.m. GMT. Same spot, different music, and just good vibes and positive energy always, as you can imagine, witness for the past 22 days. Continue on doing the support that you're doing. Continue on sharing those videos. They are really much appreciated. Spread the word, and make sure you go stream the music, please. It's very important. We're not asking for anything for these mixes. It's really out of love, out of tremendous love and respect for your support. But at the same time, we do expect something in return, which is, you spreading the love for the music, listening to the music online, Spotify, Deezer. I can't repeat that enough. It's very important. Some of you may not care, but we do care. And, in order for us to continue, myself and many others, to continue doing what we're doing, we need your support on that hand. Ask for necessary anything monetary in this process, the minimum we're asking for you to do is just stream our music. That's very important. All right. Enough of this. Fantastic rest of your day, afternoon, evening. See you tomorrow, guys. Bless up. Peace.